Happy Friday.
Yes. Today was a really good week. We had talent show.
We did. It was so great. We had a few kiddos in it that were fabulous. And we saw a bunch in the audience that were there to support our teammates as well.
Everybody worked really hard.
They did. Mm-hmm. We also took the geometry test this week. You should get those back next week. We had some students that had to finish up this morning, so they'll get graded over the weekend and sent back to you.
Mm-hmm. And so we're going to jump into next week. Next week, we're going to start off our morning math working on measurement. So we're done with geometry. We're going to start measuring some things.
So we'll get into customary and metric measurement for length and capacity and weight. So a whole lot going on next week, but that'll carry into the following week as well.
Mm-hmm. And then in regular math, we're going to continue working on a little bit of fractions, but we're going to throw in decimals. We're going to be working on number lines, just kind of extending a little further into what we can do with fractions.
Yes. And then in language studies, we're going to still review before milestones, so we're still cycling back through Padlet and doing everything that we've already covered. Again, no spelling.
Yes. Then we are in reading. We're going to finish Poppy, and they're really into it. They're loving it. Sometimes it's sad when a story ends, but they're really anxious to find out what happens.
Yes. And we'll do a little bit of milestone test prep in that, too. Mm-hmm. So we're still practicing going over certain skills and how to tackle questions. And then in writing,
we're going
to
extend narratives. That's a really fun thing. They get to read a book and then figure out if they wanted to change the ending or what could have happened if they did a completely different plot to that particular story, so they could keep the characters, they could change the characters. Right. It's pretty
really fun. Mm-hmm. Also, one thing we want to remind you is still keep up with those study logs. Remember, it's only 20 minutes-ish every single night, so this can take place of reading for 20 minutes. So there's the blue and the purple packet, so go through, make sure they're writing about a sentence of what they reviewed each night. And we're going to start giving quizzes on Friday to see, are they actually studying? What skills do they still need to practice and work on?
Mm-hmm. It's going to be a quick quiz. It's just a check, nothing to stress about, but just make sure you're practicing.
Just a quick check-in and see, do they actually know this or do they not? Yeah. So that's it. Have a great weekend.